The 2016 Open champion has been in decent form at the Shenzhen International Golf Club as he posted his third sub-70 round of the weekend on Saturday with a 69. However, Stenson, who is featuring in his first tournament since the BMW Championship in mid-September, is still 7 shots behind runaway leader Dustin Johnson in third place, while Brooks Koepka is 1 shot better off in second. As a result, the 41-year-old Swede is not accepting world number 1, Johnson, to relinquish his advantage as he bids to become the first player to win 3 World Golf Championship titles in a calendar year. "We're in pretty good shape, even though it seems we're playing for second place," Stenson said. Looking ahead to Sunday's final round, he added, "I've got a game plan how to play my best or what I think is my best on this golf course, and I'm going to stick to that. But if Dustin keeps on playing the way he's done this week, I think it's going to be a one-man show tomorrow. But you never know, tough wins, and this golf course has a couple of holes where you certainly can have a number. It's never over until it's over."